In 2018, the Ryden Program for Innovation and Leadership in Artificial Intelligence at the North Carolina School for Science and Mathematics was established with a $2 million gift from alumnus and entrepreneur Carl Ryden and his wife Ashley. The Ryden Program aims to not only teach students how to design and use AI, but also to shape them as leaders who understand this powerful technology's merits and the ethical considerations it raises. The Ryden AI program initiated wide student interest and learning with interdisciplinary courses in our residential and open enrollment programs.
NCSSM Humanities has built some incredible courses, including AI in Science Fiction and Ethics of AI.
The Ryden program in AI partnered with Distance Education, a division of our school, to provide exciting summer opportunities for students as young as fifth grade, all the way through high school seniors. It has also inspired student-led opportunities residentially and online.
AI for Teachers serves as a support system to assist educators nationwide with integrating ethical AI into their classroom. We do this through a variety of ways, including providing ready-to-go resources right on our website. Those resources include activities, lesson plans, and even fully loaded and ready-to-go courses. Our latest course is an artificial intelligence and middle school science topic that looks at sensors and perception.
The Ryden program in AI, in collaboration with distance education and external partners, continues to support student learning by broadening access to engaging, inclusive, and ethically based AI curriculum.
Thank you to the Ryden family and all our partners for helping us bring ethically based AI learning to students in North Carolina and beyond.